Engineering was still more an art than a science, and nobody could see why a steam engine shouldn't work just fine for airplanes. So they tried it with a reversible engine, permitting forward and reverse taxiing too, anticipating our modern reversible propellers. And once more, the plane flew. But the steam engine never really caught on. Why not? Search us.